to just relate to the problem, it's just so much easier. I wouldn't say you necessarily need to do it this way, but to have a deep understanding of the actual problem is extremely important, and not necessarily falling in love with the solution, but really falling in love with that problem. If you're building a small business, don't take any investors in, because it's never going to be interesting. Don't even try, right? But if you're building a mega, mega business, have enormous market and can really do that, then it becomes an option. There's so much cool stuff happening and the company is amazing and I love all the people there. But at the same time, what I do every day has changed so much from what I was initially so passionate about that I realized, like, well, maybe actually someone else would be even more passionate about these pieces than I am.